random. Revelio.
Oh, I shall enjoy this.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
I should investigate.
Revelio.
The castle must have been quite stately in its time.
Revelio. Guardian Leviosa. Leviosa. Revelio. 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 Lumos. Revelio.
Come on, you best get a tombstone.
I don't mind breaking a few bones if there's a few galleons in it for me.
It's Totalus.
No, I'm not hearing things.
Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Accio. Incendio. Confringo. Revelio. Incendio. Confringo. Accio. Incendio. Confringo. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio.
That curiosity and the nurture never ends well for them, does it?
Revelio.
Used to say I was lazy. Wouldn't pick up my toys, she said. Her own fault.
Revelio. Hello. Do you have a moment?
Yes, but just the one, I'm afraid. Running the shop keeps me rather busy. I'm the new proprietor, Indira Wolf.
Any whispers of anything going about the town?
There's a rampant dug bug on the loose. It's more aggressive than others and has some peculiar markings. It's making life miserable in Pitt-Upon-Ford. I wish someone would do something about it.
Can you tell me more about yourself?
Oh, I haven't had a normal conversation with anyone for a while, so pardon me if I'm a little rusty. My father passed away recently and I've been completely occupied with keeping the business afloat. I hadn't realised how much work went into running a shop. Inventories, maintenance, customers, bills, accounts, and on and on.
What can you tell me about your shop?
It may not be as fine as what you'd find in Hogsmeade, but I think we have a certain rustic charm all of our own. We sell all sorts of beast byproducts for potion making. Some of the rarer stuff, too. That all falls on me now.
What do you have for sale?
Do you know what you might be looking for? What I needed. Thank you. Thank you for your business. Hope you'll come and see me again.
Revelio. Rebellion. Revelio. Wonder who lives here.
Way to Pitt-Upon-Ford. Delightful place, despite the little dug bog problem.
Revelio. What do we have here? A demiguise. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio.
I swear, none of you'd have a head left on your shoulders if you didn't have me keeping you in check.
Huh.
Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
I would say that Irondale is not appropriately named. Thinking in terms of good and evil merely indicates a limited imagination, in my opinion.
Revicus Totalus! One less poacher in the wizarding world. Revelio! Revelio. Mind now, demiguys. Revelio.
If those poachers come after my livestock, I'll show them.
Revelio.
Revelio.
Merlin trial when I see one. That's that. Settled. Revelio. Levioso, Glacius, Profundo. Levioso, Glacius, Profundo. Levioso, Glacius, Defendo. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
If there's one wild dog bog out there, certainly more are wandering about.
Revelio. Revelio.
Untempered meanderings in a mine bring sure ruin. No more
little bastards scratch me. Just long enough to regret it. Surprising how many nifflers you can find down there. Mind you, I do have a knack.
You want to talk?
You'd better be a beast.
I think I need some shutter.
He's weak. Yes, he is. When's the last time you saw him catch a beast? Spends more time petting the thing. Over here, either.
Revelio.
Best thing in the world, finding a beast in your trap. Understood laws. All they do is interfere with making a success.
How come I always draw the short straw?
Because I'm a poacher doesn't mean I dislike beasts. We had a kneesaw at our house. I wept when he died.
Revelio.
Hair like silk here. Beasts don't mind dying to make me a few
seconds. Totalis.
Someone over there.
Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio.
Revelio.
I deserve better than patrol duty.
Revelio.
Job at Gringotts. Suit me, sitting around all day. Mind you, I suppose it could get a bit...
The traffic is totalis.
Revelio. Revelio. I know what that means. Merlin trial. Confringo! Revelio! Confringo! Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Incendio. Accio. Incendio. Confringo. Incendio. Confringo. Revelio. Here's one of those tables Professor Shaw mentioned. Thank you.
your helm. But thank you for making me the first object of your suspicions. You know who my friends are now, don't I? What I wouldn't give for a cup of mushroom tea.
Revelio. Levioso. Glacius. Defendo. Meet, he's likely studied here. Revelio. 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 Aloha, Mora. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Wonder how long I'm supposed to do this for. Always my turn for patrol.
Too late for you to learn the error of your ways.
Revelio.
Also.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Revelio. 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 Confringo. Revelio. Accio. Vecchio! Incendio! Fringo! Accio! Incendio! Confringo! Accio! Incendio! Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Incendio. Confringo. Incendio. Confringo. Revelio. Revelio.
gear. Incendio. Confringo. Revelio. Accio. Guardian Leviosa. Revelio.
These rocks have seen better days. Revelio. Could it be a Merlin trial?
You can't keep your eyes off a pretty lass, you can't. Quit a flick of a frock and you fall to pieces.
Someone messing about.
You in there! Stop! Let me out, son! You little coward!
Accio! Incendio!
Oh! You got them!
Confringo!
Done.
Knew I'd find
Accio.
You.
Accio. Incendio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio.
Merlin himself would be proud.
Revelio.
Sold some baby Nicholas the other day. Fetched a small fortune. You always get more when they're small.
And where did I set my traps? Was it lower or upper Hogsford?
Patricus Totalus.
Taking your life.
Accio!
Hang on!
Incendio!
Can bring down!
Can bring down!
Accio! Incendio!
Can bring down!
Can bring down! Potato!
Stupid! Don't do that!
Accio! Incendio! Can bring down!
Can bring down!
Revelio. Revelio.
I tell you this. Hogwarts is lucky they've got protection charms.
Confringo! Revelio. Confringo! Revelio. Incendio. Confringo. Revelio. That wasn't too hard. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Is that you, Roiland?
Eh, just a lost man. He know the lies and falsehoods. No one mightier and Rookwoods.
Can't be having none of your nonsense. Loom me like that again, and you'll soon find yourself with nothing but poachers at your back.
Revelio.
can't see myself doing this sort of thing forever. Fancy I'll have my own operation worked out one day. People working for me.
Petrificus Totalus.
Trying to pack.
Revelio.
Perfectly fine to me. I'm not sure I'd know what an unwell owl would look like, come to think of it.
I'm sure it doesn't stretch the mind much to imagine. Disheveled wings, eyes lacking sparkle, unwell.
I highly doubt Lottie Featherbottom would be putting unwell owls to work at the post office.
I might have known you'd take her side.
Look, I'm not taking her side. I'm merely stating what is most likely fact.
It doesn't matter.
Come in, look around, and if you've been eating chocolate frogs, please refrain from touching. Plenty for your perusal today. Take your time.
You won't be disappointed. That's a Gladrag's promise. I've heard that our dear Clementine drew you into her butterfly escapades. Unusual girl. Still, it takes all sorts. You won't be disappointed. That's a Gladrag's promise. You won't be disappointed. That's a Gladrag's promise. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Sorry if there's a smell. New batch of toad-hide. Now, what sorts of beast byproducts might you be looking to acquire? I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
Dick thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Huh? Thank you.